Hello, my dear student children. Myself, Gopalakrishna, the chairman and managing director of ACE Engineering Academy. So today we have with us Mr. Charmin Patel, the All India 5th rank with mechanical engineering. He is our student in Hyderabad Spark Batch of GATE 2019. So now let us have an interaction with Mr. Charmin. So how he could achieve this rank? So what are the various stages? So one after the other. Hi, Mr. Charmin. Congratulations. Okay, briefly tell me about your engineering background.
So I did my BTech Mechanical Engineering from Sardar Vallabhbhai National Institute of Technology, Surat, SVNIT.
Yes, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Yeah. Yes, okay, great.
Then I did a job for 2 years.
Fine.
In Adani Ports.
Yeah, very good.
Then I chose to opt for GATE and PSUs.
Okay.
So I thought ACE and a few more academies are there.
Mm.
So I asked one friend, he also came from ACE Academy in Hyderabad.
Okay.
Last year he got selection in IOCL.
Very nice.
So I asked him, so he said, go to ACE Academy, it's better.
Okay.
Yeah. So I came here Hyderabad, it's the best thing that can happen to me. And okay. 8 months and right now I'm here.
Okay. See, generally, after doing a job for 2 years,
yes,
it's a risk.
Yes.
See, generally, from our friend circle or relatives, in general, leaving the job and starting the preparation afresh, yes, generally risky.
Yes.
So, how you felt that particular situation?
So, it was a do or die for me.
Yeah.
So, I had to choose the best academy that can give everything to me and I can give everything to them.
Okay.
Yes. And I have to do everything that I can. I studied almost coaching and then 8-10 hours, at least 10 hours I have to do.
Per day.
Per day, yes, at least 10.
Okay. Okay, generally, at this particular instance, I have seen earlier also, suppose somebody might have told, Arey Patel bhai, ye kya hai? What is this? Suppose if you don't perform well in GATE exam,
yes,
you are losing your job. So, yes, are you ready to take risk? So, such type of adverse suggestions,
yes,
or comments made have faced. So, how you could tolerate that pressure or stress?
So, first thing, my parents were always there with me. And they agreed that you leave your job, do whatever you want. They always stood by me.
So, they were
my strength.
Yes. So, my dear student children, it's a great statement. Parents are the strength. Believe in your parents. Definitely, if you can convince them with a right decision, they will support you. Very good, Mr. Charmin. See, what is the meaning of your name, Charmin?
In Gujarati, it means beautiful.
Wow, really, he is a beautiful guy. Today, he is appearing more beautiful. See, beauty generally, people think that it is physical, but Charmin has proved that he is beautiful not only in a physical way but also in his thought process also. Fine, fine.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Mr. Charmin. So, you said that you used to prepare for 8 to 10 hours.
Yes.
So, while taking preparation, yes, or taking coaching, at any point of time, did you feel that if I don't get the rank, what will happen? Any type of negative thoughts came and yes, how you have tackled them?
So, obvious, after some tests, you will get some less marks.
Yeah.
You will feel demotivated.
Yes.
I am nowhere around this,
yeah,
crowd. How much people are giving? I'm standing nowhere around them.
I already left my job.
Yes, already left my job. But then, I have to do it. If there's a passion, there's a will.
Mm-hmm.
If you think that I have to do it, you will do it anyway.
So, where there is a will, there is a way.
Yes.
Fine, fine, fine. So, what was your class timings generally?
So, during almost time, it was around 6:30 to 1 or 1:30.
Very good.
And
very
then
good.
After the class, I used to go room.
Mm-hmm.
1 hour I used to relax.
Okay.
And then study at least till 12.
Okay.
In between there used to be a dinner. Dinner Achha. And half an hour, 1 hour okay. break something.
So you used to relax for some time?
Yes. But targets used to be at least 8-10 hours daily.
Daily?
Daily, yes.
Apart from classes?
Apart from classes, yes.
My God. Okay, you are great. So anyway, so how you have prepared for the technical subjects like thermal engineering, production, design, machine design, theory of machine, etc. What was your approach?
So first thing I would like to say, the faculty here is marvelous. They are so intelligent, and the way of teaching and making students understand. Knowledge is a different thing, and making students understand in an easier way is a different thing. Mm. And here faculty is very good. The students make hard things understand very easily.
Mm.
So it's a better thing, and I learned things very easily, that's why.
Okay, I have one simple doubt. Doubt expressed by majority students. Some student, what they are saying, इधर हैदराबाद में हिंदी नहीं चलता सो सपोज द पीपल आर द फैकल्टी हियर दे डोंट नो हिंदी आई कैन नॉट अकोमोडेट माई सेल्फ इन हैदराबाद देयर इज सम सेइंग दैट हिंदी बेल्ट स्टूडेंट्स फेस डिफिकल्टी इन हैदराबाद डू यू एग्री विद दैट स्टेटमेंट
नो सर एवरी फैकल्टी न्यू इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी बोथ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स डिड न्यू इन हिंदी सो सर यूज्ड टू टीच इन इंग्लिश आल्सो इफ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स डिड न्यू इन इंग्लिश दे यूज्ड टू टीच इन हिंदी आल्सो So there's a, not a problem of a language.
No language is not a barrier. Yes. So suppose if you ask a doubt in Hindi after the class is over in the study rooms or dining hall, yes. whatever it may be. So whether they used to yes. explain you
yes,
in,
sir,
in the language also?
Yes, sir. In the language we feel comfortable. They used to teach us.
So
every doubt and yes.
So it's language is not a barrier
no, sir,
with respect to ES Academy. No,
no
problem.
No.
Fine. So. Apart from these technical subjects,
yes, sir.
How was your preparation for mathematics?
So mathematics, my basic concepts were a little bit good, and faculty was also good. Like, see, first thing in GATE is practice. Yes, you have to do hard work and practice. You have to sacrifice sleep and everything.
Mm.
Practice is the thing. That's what.
So
makes.
You performed well.
Yes, sir.
What about English?
Sir, English, my English is not so good.
I
don't feel confident after studying many books also.
Mm.
So the ACE Academy provided whatever the material and all.
Classes.
Yes, classes, coaching that we did. Yes, that's all.
And how many marks you got out of 100?
91.38.
Fantastic marks. Fantastic marks. So how you have... written the test series?
Sir, for test series, ACE test series was very good. It gave me confidence while giving each and every test. Many tests I used to get less marks, but no matter the next test, I used to perform better only. And the level of GATE and ACE test series was almost similar. It was not like too hard test series or like that. It was almost similar.
Yeah. Suppose in some test you are getting less marks.
Yes.
So how you control your emotions?
So I used to see sir, my inspirations are Cristiano Ronaldo, football,
yeah. okay.
and one rapper is Eminem.
Very good.
So I used to follow them, and their lifestyle is also like that.
Okay.
They used to fall to bottom, and they used to fall 9 times, get up 10 times, like the type of attitude they have.
Okay.
So that's what drives me.
So the ball falls down, but again it rises.
Yes.
Very new. Principle of engineering mechanics.
Yes.
Okay. So apart from test series, how the study material helped you? We have volume 1, etc.
Volume 1, the basic concepts are very good. Volume 2, the question, the level is increased a bit and it's up to GATE. And then bits and bytes is there. Previous 20 years was there. Each material was a complete package each student would wish for to clear a GATE, and it was best material student can have.
How many times you revised your syllabus or material, whatever it may be?
Volume 1 I did for 3 to 4 times, and notes at least 4 or 5 times I revised. Volume 2, I used to mark important and difficult questions. For later on time, for end and times, only important and marked questions I used to revise. Okay. That would matter. If you go every question, it would take too much time. So only marked and important questions, that was gives you, give you confidence. And at the end, also bits and bytes was a complete package. After studying everything, then after last month, I used to give only test series and bits and bytes.
Very good.
No referring materials, nothing. Only test series and bits and bytes. That gave me and boost me my confidence really well.
So whether previous gate question papers, is it sufficient or we have to go little bit beyond that?
Previous year questions was like, you can get 70, you can get 70.
70%.
But yes, for other you
but
have
But getting the best rank,
best rank yes,
it may not be sufficient.
No.
So, do you suggest going through previous questions and solutions of engineering services and civil services also? Did you follow them, previous questions?
Yes, previous year I followed only GATE. I didn't follow ESE.
You didn't follow. You are very honest. Okay. But volume 1, volume 2.
Yes, volume 1, volume 2. Volume 1, volume 2 and test series. These three are most important. Even if you don't do previous year, volume 1, volume 2 and test series
sufficient.
Is a must. Yes, is sufficient.
Okay. See, majority are nowadays suggesting about micro notes or short notes.
Yes.
Did you prepare any short notes or micro notes?
Yes, sure. In last 2 months, my course was over during at November 15th or something.
Okay.
And I had 2.5 months. 2.5 months I had. For so 15 to 20 days it took for me to make all the notes. Because I had to get through each and every material to get all the important formulas.
Formulas.
Concepts also. Formula is not everything in GATE.
Yes.
You have to get each and every concept clear. So I had to go through each and every material. So it was like revision. And then after then I used to make notes.
Short notes.
At least one page was for one chapter or something, yes.
Okay. What is your future plan, Mr. Chairman?
Sir, I'm opting for PSUs.
PSUs. Yes, okay, very good. See, there are certain students, even though prepared very well, but maybe unfortunate. They might not have got very good rank.
Yes.
Or some of them might not have qualified even.
Yes.
What suggestions you give to those brothers and sisters?
If you believe you have confidence, attempt for next year also. It's there inside, you can do it. It's not like you can't do it. It's revision, practice, that's what makes it. So don't feel demotivated. And even if you're not getting PSUs, there are IITs and many colleges also where you can opt for M-Techs.
Yes.
That's very better. Even campus placements are much better also. So it's not
nowadays
like only
improved
PSUs.
Also. Nowadays improved for M-Techs also. Chances improved. Fine. Very good.
So many opportunities are there. Don't feel demotivated.
Yeah.
Feel very confident. Do what makes you confident and go there. Yes.
Okay. So, no need to worry. So, what Charmin says, if one door is closed, other doors are open.
Yes.
Everything is for our better safe.
Our better.
What I am getting from Charmin that if anybody is unsuccessful, doesn't mean that he is a failure. His plan has failed. So, he should never accept that personally he has failed. So, if he changes his plan and he changes the plan and execution strategies, definitely if not today, tomorrow he will be successful similar to Charmin.
Yes,
very good, Charmin. So, finally, what do you want to suggest to the future aspirants, GATE aspirants?
If you want to go for GATE, do previous years, volume 1, volume 2, take a coaching. If you can't do it by yourself, take a coaching. I would suggest Ace Academy. Yes, it's better. It's the best. Do volume 1, volume 2, refer different questions. Practicing different questions is what makes you. And test series, don't forget, test series is almost 50 to 60% of GATE. If you practice that, that will gain you confidence and yes, you can do it. Yes.
Okay. For the last 2 days, once the results are announced, I'm seeing some messages in social media, some comments, etc. That see, suddenly the IITs and NIT students are emerging as toppers in GATE or engineering services.
Yes.
Then what about students from other engineering colleges? I know for the last 2 days onwards, I'm seeing first rank may not be the only rank which gives us life.
Yes.
It's not the only rank. There are several students who got double digit rank, even single digit ranks from ordinary engineering colleges also.
Yes.
So what is your suggestion? See, some students are getting demoralized.
Yes.
See, I have seen particularly because I am also from an average engineering college.
Yes.
See, yesterday also I have seen one guy with All India 29th rank in civil engineering from an ordinary private engineering college belonging to scheduled tribe community. Hats off to that guy. So, but suddenly I have seen some spurge of messages in the social media.
Yes.
So what do you suggest to the student from engineering colleges, private engineering colleges, other engineering colleges?
It's not like NITs and IIT students and everything. Many friends are there. I can say many examples.
Yes.
They have done wonders. Even in GATE also, like from normal college, it's not like IITs or NITs.
Yes.
All you have to do is basic concept should be clear and your aim in life should be perfect. Like I have to do it, then you can. It's not like NITs or IITs.
Yes. Yes, yes. I also have seen there are some students from IITs but not performed very well. But there are some students who performed very well.
Yes.
So it is not the background that will only will decide your destiny, my dear student children. Forget about the past. Past is past. Live in the present. Hope for the future, better future. What you are today, that will decide your destiny. So you may be from a rural background, mean village background, or socially backward, forget about all those things. Dedicate your time. What he used one word, I almost sacrificed my life for about 6 months. Yeah. See, he sacrificed the life for better future. So if you really ready to face the war, exact word is face the war, definitely you are going to win. Forget about your education background, anything, social background. This is my belief. Majority of my students have proved it. So as Charmin rightly pointed out, it is not just the background that will decide your destiny, what you are today and what is your plan of action, that will decide. I'm really happy, Mr. Charmin. Congratulate you.
Thank
wish you all better future.
Thank
okay
you, sir. Thank
God
you, sir.
Bless you.